Also, Brian Francis, the CEO and chairman of NASCAR, he was arrested in the Hamptons last night for driving under the influence and possession of a controlled substance, oxycodone. We actually just got a statement issued by NASCAR to CNBC saying, quote, "We are aware of an incident that occurred last night and are in the process of gathering information. We take this as a serious matter and will issue a statement after we have all of the facts." Now, remember, NASCAR is a privately held, family-owned company, but it could be up for sale if reports are accurate over the last few months. It could be up for sale to a major media company or a private equity investor. So it's definitely something to watch if this might affect that sale value.